Okay, so now we are going to speak about how to escape from the back choke hold. It's very important in the beginning that you know that normally what will happen is like this hand will come across, okay? And as soon as you feel that, you should close your chin. Very important. Don't let this hand to close the other one, okay? As soon as you feel it, you must do that. You must close your chin, okay? So if you see it from the other side, this is what's probably going to happen, okay? I'm going to close with my other hand. I'm going to pull, okay? This is what normally looks like. So the technique is very simple. I'm going to try to choke her. She's going to, again, close with her chin very well. She's going to give a step to the side, okay? And she's going to grab my wrist at the same time. Nice. Again, come back. So grabbing my wrist, move to the side. That's the first step. The second is like this hand is going to strike directly to the groin, okay? Boom. And I'm going to calm down, okay? So again, come back. So step to the side, grabbing the wrist, exactly, and hitting to the groin. And now, as soon as I go down, she's going to elbow me up, okay? Again, elbow up, boom, nice. So one more time, one, two, and three, nice. So there's another scenario where someone can not only hold you and grab you, but it can also lift you, okay? So in this case, you cannot move to the side. So for that purpose, we're going to do something. First, always, always close your chin, okay? Very important, chin down, pressing against my arm, very important. Then you're going to grab with both hands, okay? And now you're going to move, okay, one leg as if you were stepping, and with the same leg, you're gonna kick. Again, one more time. Nice, one more time. Nice, the purpose is to hit the groin, okay? And those are two ways to escape from a back choke hold.